What's up, guys? This is Nick Stack from Hyper Action Gaming, and today we're going to continue on our Ticket Survival, and I believe this is part 5. Actually, give me one second. I have to adjust some settings. Heat, turn that on. Cloud spotting. And I think I'll turn on max smooth FPS. And yeah, that's basically it. Much better. So, oh, it's so much better. Oh god. And the creeper. God, Christ. Da 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 da. Trolling. God, he's after me. Once I get in here, I'm fine. Yep. Close the door so the creeper doesn't get in here. So, I believe, I think I macerated everything. No, I gotta macerate gold ore. So I'll put that in the macerator. And I'll turn on our redstone engine. Find other ores that I need to discover. By looks of it, no, there is not. I think I might improvise our little machine, and I might move my bed and put an iron chest instead of a. So I guess I'll move the bed right there. Not that right there. If I fall on the bed, it'll sure be a drop. So let's see. Do we have what pipes? Do we have? I'm sure. We have wooden and cobblestone. Let's see, we need a piston. So I'll make a piston right now. I believe we need one of those. We need cobblestone as well. And I can never remember. It's, yeah, redstone's like that, and very bad at making pistons. And there. Let's see, I'm not really sure. I don't remember how to make a redstone generator. Wait, what? Oh, right, forgot. Right, so I gotta do that. So we need two metal gears and... Right, that's simple. Right, let's get started on this. Oops. I always do that. Right, so we need wooden gears made of sticks. Oops. At least 4 would be enough. No, 8 would be enough. That's perfect, yeah. It's directly the amount we need. Glass, which we have in much better, right. We need glass and wood. So we're all set to make another glass right here. Good, we got another redstone. I believe. I need this. This. We're gonna make another lever so we can turn that on and off. And there we go. And there we have a lever. Take that. Now we shall put it right underneath here. I'll put it right there. Cut this up right there. And I'll put the redstone engine right there, and I'll get my wooden pipe. I'm just gonna get this all set up for now. I mean, I'm probably not gonna get it operational. I might. I don't know. See, maybe, how can I get through that, even if I have a pipe here? I wonder. Alright, can I get through that? Yes, I can, so we're good. Goes into chest, which chest would be right there. I think we can make an iron chest right now. Actually, I'll start off with a regular chest for now. And then I'll upgrade once I need to. So, I'll put that right in there, and I'll put that in 64. And the dirt, because I don't really want the dirt. There. There's our little machine. And I'll turn that on. And should pump out the gold ingots. There should be 4. We had 2 originally. So it's going to be pumping out our gold into our chest so we don't have to manually move it. So I guess I'll put all the ores in there. So get that. And coal dust. What did I have coal dust for? Solar panel, right. So I'll put all the ores back in here. have two. Yeah, we have another one coming. And is that the last one? Yeah, four. All right, so to make a what was it? Solar panel. Solar panel. I believe I'm gonna make a low voltage one. Crap! I keep doing that same thing again. You need a. No, I need solar panel. So we need a electric circuit, a generator, three coal dust, which we have, three glass, a generator. It's pretty easy, and gotta worry about this, the electronic circuit. So I guess I'll. Do I have anything? I have rubber. I have plenty of rubber, so I guess I'll take six of this rubber. Six of our rubber here we have. And, oh god, it's running out. I don't want to go outside because of the monsters. And we got to take out our copper. I think we're going to need, three. And we'll put it up here. I made two of these. So we have these. This is a solar panel. So I need to make a... Alright, so we need six. So we just need to find iron. So, redstone. Alright, so... so my plan is I'm going to have a copper cable. Let me just turn this off. This is gonna get... Just turn that off. And this one too. Get to it. What I'm gonna have to do, I'm gonna have the solar panel outside, and then I'm gonna have a copper wire, and I'm gonna have a generator, just in case. Just in case something, were, like, if there were to be raining out during the day, or it turns night and I run out of power. But, I think I might want to have a bat box, so I may make that first. Not really, no, I'll make the solar panel first. So, right now I need one refined iron. So I'll get that right now. I'll put that in the furnace. We need one refined iron, we need two redstone, and we have one extra copper cable, just because. So we got a refined iron. Now we need the... I'm not sure that's what I gotta do. Here we go. Electronic circuit. So we gotta make two of these. So that means we're gonna need one more refined iron and one more batch of... let's see, do we have the rubber? No, we do not. Oh wait, no, yes. No, we do not. Alright, so... Do I have a rubber farm? Yes, we do. It's tempting. I wanna get out. There's a spider chasing after me. Yeah, it's right here. So basically, we are going back and we're going to go back to our rubber sapling farm, rubber tree farm, or rubber sapling, I don't know why I said that. Here's our sapling farm. Let's see if we got anything. We got that. I think this will do. Yeah, this will do. And we're all set. Our tree tap is getting low a little bit. Not a little bit, a lot. Right, hopefully this spider won't go after me. We'll have it. This probably out here where this grass is. I think that'll be the right location. And then we'll have put that right there. Find iron and just to do this. Wait for a little bit for those to get going. See our this is done right now. Right there. There you go. And this is done. So I guess we have what we need so far. We need our... Oh no, we have a bat box already. Okay, that's perfect. That's... We're good. We need our... copper, which is over here. That's what I was looking for. I knew it was somewhere else. I gotta use two. Oh. Nope. Here we go. I gotta get used to it, all the ores being over there. But, so we have a refined, we need our one, no, two. Nope, that's enough. There we go. go. And we need our one refined iron right there. There we go. Two electronic circuits. Now we need solar panel helmet. I think I might invest that. All we need is a generator, which we need RE battery. Which I don't pretty sure, I'm not really sure how to make it. I'm pretty sure I know. Come on. Recipe. Come on. Alright, let's just find out how to make an RE battery. RE. It's like a capital E? Yes, capital E. Alright, so R and E. So, RE. Let's just find it like this. God. Okay. All the way down. To 8. It won't give me the crafting recipe. God dang it. I think I remember how to make one. I think. Pretty sure you need this. You need tin. A copper cable? Or is it? God. People are probably sitting there watching like, you gotta make it like this, but I can't remember. God. I think you need one copper cable. Two redstone in the middle. Let's find out. Oh, there we go. My battery. And there we are. Solar panels. God. I forget. You gotta click over there. And we need our generator, one RE battery, three refined iron, and an iron furnace. It's going to cost a little bit. That's like three. And then to make a furnace, you have to have... to make a furnace, you have to have 8. So that means we have to go down to the mine. Yeah, we have to go to the mine. Cool. Stick that in there. Put this in here. And now let's go back to the mine. And we'll head down there. Hopefully find some iron. Alright, so we're gonna go down. We're in a ravine. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're in a ravine. Yeah, we are. It's a long way down. Pretty sure. What level are we on? Right when we get to the bottom. Pretty sure it's like 12. No, 5. 7. No, close enough. Oh yeah, I forgot. We're not in a ravine. I knew it! Thought we were in a ravine. That's a different tech of survival. So how did I miss this? Don't understand. Stupid. What is that? It's a combination of silver and... tin. I'm ignoring silver because I think it has no purpose. Alright, let's go back. So I'm pretty sure we kept going, then you take a left. Yes. You keep going, then you take a left, and then you reach the... where you are. And that is over here. I'm pretty sure we found I'm gonna ignore that. What did we find? Why did we do that? I guess we're gonna keep going, and... we're gonna go, and... mine out, and hopefully we'll find some more iron. And if we do find iron, that'd be very helpful. So iron, super helpful right now. But oh, lapis is. Well, you can make a lapis, but whatever. I'll get it. Nah, I thought there was that one. Nope. Iron. Derp. All right. Keep going. This mine. Okay. Why can't there be iron? I want iron really bad. Very bad. So, I mean, like, 2 would be okay. Just 2. Just 2. Oh, there's more tin. There's a block right up there, and I'll put a torch right there. Alright. Alrighty, guys. I think that should end our video there. A nice little 15 of recording. And, Yeah, so I'm just gonna head back to the surface. I'm gonna talk for a little bit. Now, Jacob Glucci is updating a video soon. It is Feed the Beast. I don't know if I want to do Feed the Beast at all. I think I should do Tekkit, and you should do Feed the Beast, because personally, I do not like Feed the Beast at all. And hopefully next time we'll find some iron. And maybe I have some iron ore floating around, but I don't know. And I'll put that, since I'm ending the video now, I'll just put that tin in the, not our little thing that we made, the little machine. Think that I'll just put it in the chest. Should make an unsmelted ores chest. I'll get a little, make it a little bit neater. How about we'll sleep this little turn. And then once we wake up, I'll laugh when I fall down. Let's see. Oh, nope. Alright. Alright, guys. This is Next Dive from Hypercraft Gaming. And here with the, Tekkit Survival. And bye. Like, subscribe, watch Jacob's videos. He just uploaded one today. Go check that out. And alright, guys. See ya.